good job to my team.
Now, last question before I let you go, Tarik. C9 has been looking so good lately. I mentioned this before, but five top four finishes in the last 2 months, and now back-to-back championships. Where do you rank C9 in the world right now?
I mean, I would say we're number one in the world. There it is. The answer for me.
Well, there you have it. Your 2017 iBot